Economic, social, and political pressures have given rise to the social enterprise. These pressures are now even more acute. To lead the social enterprise, organizations must reinvent themselves with a human focus, move beyond mission statements and philanthropy, and reinvent for the future of the workforce, the future of the organization, the future of HR itself. The time is now to refresh the way we lead, to rewire and create new connections that change the way we work, to recode with a new perspective on how we operate, and lead the social enterprise with a human focus.